Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Firstly, I am honored to be competing in the TOEFL finals against such strong competitors. Today, I will be speaking about why laughter is the best medicine. Do you like laughing? Well, I've got some cracking jokes for you. Here is the first one. Why is 6 afraid of 7? Because 7, 8, 9! I've got another river for you. Here it goes. Knock, knock. Who's there? Cows go. Cows go who? No, silly. Cows go moo. I saw so many of you chortling, chuckling, sniggering, giggling, gaggling, and snorting. How did you feel after laughing? Did you know having a good laugh relaxes your mind and body? Laughter releases the chemicals called serotonin into our brains. This is often called the feel-good chemical because that is the effect it has on our feelings. Laughter stops us feeling stressed and leads to our bodies working better and feeling relaxed. Researchers have found that laughter can also help our immune system work better, and this means we can fight diseases better. Laughing around 20 minutes a day will make you a happier person. So let's try together, shall we? Ha 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 ho 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 hee 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 ha ha. On top of the world. Did you know laughing or even smiling to the people around you can change their entire day or even their life? When I see someone smiling, it lights up my day. Did you know hospitals and nursing homes employ clown doctors to cheer up sick and lonely people? Research has shown that when sick or elderly people laugh, it lowers their blood pressure, releases endorphins, improves circulation, and makes the brain function better. So, if you see someone with their head down or unusually quiet, spread your happiness. Smile, wink, laugh, because laughter is truly the best medicine. So to end my speech, who wants another joke? Okay, why are fish so smart? Because they live in schools! Thank you for listening to my speech, and I hope you laughed a lot!